Hello friends, my name is Prisha. Today I will talk about the Great Pyramid of Giza. Look, this is my little sand model of the Great Pyramid of Giza. Look, this is the Great Pyramid of Giza. The Great Pyramid of Giza is the defining symbol of Egypt and the last or ancient civil wonder of the world. It is located on the Giza Plateau near the modern city of Cairo and was built over a 20-year period during the reign of the King Khufu of the 4th dynasty until the Eiffel Tower was completed in Paris, France in 1889 CE. The Great Pyramid of Giza was the tallest structure made by human hands in the world, a record it held for over 3,000 years and one unlikely to be broken. Architect Khemenu is believed to be the architect of the Great Pyramid of Giza. The pyramid rises to a height of 479 feet with a base of 754 feet and is made of over 2.3 million heavy blocks of limestone and granite and finished up with a cap of gold on the tip. The entrance to the Great Pyramid of Giza is on the north side, about 59 feet above the ground level. There are three known chambers inside the Great Pyramid, including the King's Chamber, the Queen's Chamber, and Grand Gallery. Khufu's pyramid also has underground tunnels, but the burial chamber is located in the center of the structure, accessible via a climb up a tight interior passageway. The main part of the Giza complex is a set of buildings that including two mortuary temples in honor of Khufu, three smaller pyramids for Khufu's wives, and an even smaller satellite pyramid, a raised causeway connecting the two temples, and small mastaba tombs for nobles surrounding the pyramid. The ancient Egyptian pyramids are one of the greatest mysteries of the ancient world. Thank you.